Russian scientist needed to do a little more research on that project. He should have sold it for a sleeping aid. Listen to the sound of rushing waters, and about 3 or 4 hours later, you will be out like a light. That's what that thing did. It called No-Beavers.